NRM Office of the National Chairman Leaders convened at Apple Hotel in Mohanga Town Council, Rutshuga District, to devise strategies for enhancing performance in wealth creation.
Mobilize wananchi for wealth creation. Kugira ngo abantu bamanye ku government nubo. Obuto buremere esente zazitakizire. Omuntu we mobilize people to do buruji bwazi. We tell them government nubo. Government councillor, government C5 chairperson, government minister, government MP, government nabantu ahacyaro, government litandikira hacyaro.
Subsequently, the leaders oversaw the inspection of a coffee plantation owned by Meda Turiatemba, one of the beneficiaries of the extensive coffee cultivation program initiated by Operation Wealth Creation. With backing from Dr. Slivia Arinaitwe, the director of the Chigezi Farmers Transformation Initiative, in October 2023, Tanbul Akampa Rugaba emphasized that while the government and its collaborators have made significant contributions to the region, effective supervision is crucial to ensure that the initiatives achieve their intended objectives.
Government that is in charge, that is supposed to make sure that our people, our citizens get out of poverty, create wealth, have sources of incomes, at the same time improve on household incomes. So that is why we have come together as coordinators from different districts of Chigezi sub-region.
He urged farmers, particularly the youth in the area, to adopt government initiatives aimed at improving their livelihoods.
All the people of Rutshuga and the people of Chigezi as a region to do agriculture, to carry out agriculture, because agriculture is top agenda of President Museveni, and it is top agenda on NRM's part of the agenda of creating wealth within our people and improving livelihood.
As Rutshuga district leadership, we are trying by all means to ensure that our people improve on their household income. Together with the supporters of the government programs, for instance, Dr. Slivia Arinitwe, among others, very many things have been done, including giving people, for instance, coffee seedlings.
Some individuals who have benefited from the region's development endeavors expressed optimism that they will produce improved outcomes.
Shango mugusha uraguhinga nko murundi gumo mwaka atushange ntasa erinje kandi nabwe ne bayi ya
uhubwire batweta nkabebembezi kwabashaba ngo tukaba twaguhingire he nyimaho tigwabagwe babanza batwarita kadite rya Rutshuga.
The office of the national chairman operates within Uganda's NRM party, which has held power since 1986. Hajjat Hadija Uzieye Ndamyalo heads the operation. The NRM Office of the National Chairman, initially, it was established as a program aimed at reducing unemployment and poverty in Uganda by empowering its citizens. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.